Did you know you can sell your Printful products on YouTube? How? With the Shopify YouTube integration. Hello, it's Michael from Printful. In this video, I'll guide you through the steps on how to sell merch on YouTube with Shopify through the YouTube shopping feature. After I show you how to set up your YouTube store, I'll share marketing tips so you can start planning a strategy to sell your products. Let's quickly go over what YouTube shopping is and why it's a good idea to sell products on your YouTube channel. YouTube shopping is an e-commerce solution that allows brands and content creators to sell products through their YouTube channels. YouTube is one of the most popular social media platforms, and according to Statista, over 2.6 billion people worldwide use YouTube once a month. When you combine the second most popular social media platform with e-commerce, you get a powerhouse tool to streamline the shopping experience for consumers and fans. The integration between YouTube shopping, your Shopify store, and Printful is seamless. Everything is automated to speed up the process, from receiving orders to creating and mailing products. Plus, fans will never know when someone else is taking care of the creation and shipping of their purchase, as there's no Printful branding on any of the products. We're a white label company, so all of the logos, graphics, and designs are yours alone. In order to connect your YouTube account to Shopify, you'll need to have three things set up. Your account must be an active YouTube partner. There are minimum requirements for a YouTube account to be eligible for the partner program, like the number of subscribers, watch time, and other specifications. I'll leave a link in the description to the list of requirements from YouTube with more details. You'll also need to have a fully set up and verified Google Merchant and Google Ads account. Make sure you verify your identity on your account and complete the necessary steps on your store to prevent your Google Merchant account from being suspended. For example, set up a privacy policy, shipping policy, returns policy, and a contact page on your website with a clear way to communicate with you. Lastly, connect the Google Ads account to your Google Merchant account. Now let's go through the steps to get your store set up on YouTube. You'll need a Printful account to create products and a Shopify account to sell them. If you don't have a Shopify store, a Printful account, or haven't connected them yet, check out our tutorial video, Getting Started with Printful and Shopify. In this video, you'll learn how to create a store with Shopify, connect Shopify with Printful, create products with Printful, and publish your products on your store. I'll leave a link in the description so you can check it out. Once your store is set up with Shopify and Printful products, you can connect your Shopify account to YouTube and start selling. In your YouTube account, click on your profile picture, then head to YouTube Studio. On the left-hand menu, go to Monetization. On the Monetization page, go to the Shopping tab, click Connect to Store, then select Shopify, and click Continue. In this step, click the Go to Shopify button. You'll be taken to the Google Channel app on the Shopify App Store. Make sure you're logged in, and then click Add App. At the top right, click Add Sales Channel. On this page, select Connect Google Account, and sign into the Google account that manages your YouTube channel. Back on Shopify, be sure to complete the list of requirements. After you complete the requirements, connect to your Google Merchant account or create a new account if you don't already have one. Next, enter your phone number to verify your identity. You'll receive a code in a text message, which you can add to the field in the prompt. In the section, your product feed settings, select your target country, language, and shipping settings. Last, read the terms and condition, select the checkbox, and click Complete Setup. You've now connected your Shopify store to YouTube. Next, let's go over how to sync and display your products on your YouTube channel. To sync your Shopify products to YouTube, go to the YouTube Shopping section and select Get Started. You'll see the list of requirements. Make sure your channel meets these requirements and click Continue. Then, in the Select the YouTube Channel section, toggle the dropdown and select your YouTube channel. Lastly, read the terms and conditions for YouTube shopping. Select the checkbox and click Complete Setup. After you complete the setup process, your products will be reviewed for compliance under YouTube and Google Merchants policy. The process takes 3 to 5 business days. Once your products are approved, they'll appear in the YouTube Studios shopping tab under the monetization page. Congrats! You've now synced your products from Shopify to YouTube. We'll leave resources down in the description with the steps on how to add the products to your videos and channel. You successfully connected your store, and now you're wondering, what can I do to make more sales? Think about the options you have available and plan around those tools. You can even take inspiration from other YouTube channels to study what they're doing and learn about what works for them. Early tests from YouTube shopping have shown that your audience can get most excited to shop when you have new products. Plan your marketing strategy around new product launches, shopping deals, and relevant events. When creating content to bring attention to your product, you want to focus first on the value and message behind your brand. Then find a unique way to introduce your products without having your fans feel like you put them through a sales pitch. Something that has worked for other YouTube sellers is creating limited or exclusive products. Scarcity drives demand and can increase your sales. Consider making a special edition of your design to be sold exclusively on your YouTube channel. This strategy can also help grow a loyal fan base that will keep them returning for more content and special merch sales. And that's it. I hope you found this video helpful. Are you planning to start selling products on YouTube Shopping? Let us know which products you're excited to launch on your YouTube channel. If you have any questions, please ask us in the comments section. Thank you for watching and see you next time.